That makes perfect sense.
Typhon tried to prevent Phoenix from reaching the top of the mountain. Don't let him stop you! Phoenix! You've got this!
Alright, so now's probably a really good time. Alright, so I didn't expect that to happen. But welcome back. We're gonna do part 2 of episode 11. It might be short, might be quick, but this is just so we can caught up real quick, get it posted on YouTube, and then we'll do some more grinding in this area, and then hopefully beat the game within episode 12. I'll call that. So, thank you. I appreciate you. Sit back, relax, and let's get this. Oh, look, we got one of these. I mean, we might as well do this stuff while we're here, right? I mean, we are right here. We don't want to go in there with no stamina, we'll be dead. Floating out of here. I don't even know where that goes. Right here? More. Yeah, I doubt it, but it's worth a check. Seriously, just walk in here and grab this? Oh. Come on, Phoenix. Phoenix has ever done way too much Assassin's Creed style. Where's his chest at? Holy hell. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Okay, this is where we got the, oh shit, this is where we got the one. Figured it out. Such a fucking idiot. Whatever. I mean, it got me the ball. So I'll take it. I'm still trying to figure out how the hell. There we go. Those are 200 meters up. We can do this.
Statue of your father, Kronos.
He was a terrible dad, too. Nearly as bad as me.
Hey, stop it. Tried to eat you, for goodness sake. Isn't that statue supposed to have a stone in its hand? Now that you mention it.
A stone in its hand, huh? This has anything to do with it? Interesting. Huh. So I was definitely wrong about that. Oh, the Mythos challenge is required. Oh. So I don't have that. So I guess we'll continue up the mountain somehow. Yeah.
Phoenix approach. I don't think this is a good time. Just say it. The Tower of Metis.
Okay, so that's
my ex-wife and Athena's mother, who I ate alive. Wow. I've said it before, but I'm exactly like my father.
Maybe talk it out with him. Could be good father-son bonding. Yes? No?
Prometheus, I put him in prison.
Yeah, clearly that's not the way to go. This is getting to the top of this mountain's kind of a bitch. So maybe we go back the way we came. Figure something out over here. No, we don't want that. Figure this out. Okay, maybe we won't. This gets us to the end. I mean, that's gotta be close, right? This is so confusing. Too high. to do. There we go. Well, that's what we already did. You guys don't think I literally have to use this. I truly don't get it. There's a way up there, and it's just not clicking in my head, so. Let's go turn this in. Yeah, let's go turn this in. Just to do something. And I guess go back and retry it. I mean, we were getting somewhere. Nice. Enough? I think we're close. We're definitely not. No, shit. We're not there, but we're close. So this can be the 20. We're not bad. 36. Just continue and do our thing. I think we have everything, don't we? Does that, okay. Maybe we're missing a stamina bar? No. I don't know when that maxed out. You know what I mean? So we'll just do this too then. Wait a minute. We have different? Okay. Apparently we have different Zeus's lightnings. Do that too. Make our character somewhat better. Alright, so that was a nice little break. So let's just do. Let's see. It looks like we start here, go boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Maybe? Something like that? Yeah, that would mean that... We'll just... Let's try it. We'll see what happens. Because I'd like to get this done to at least get a part 2 to part... Or, yeah, part 2 to episode 11. So we'll go back. Which we did. Okay, we're back here. Because I believe this is the way to go. Okay, go through. Okay. We did this challenge just to do this challenge. Nothing big there. We'll follow this. Okay. What do you got here? So this is this challenge is required. So let's figure this out. He needs a rock. Okay. So I wonder if that means does completing this have any significance? It's gotta have significance, right? Gotta really line myself up a little better on. Okay, so we're in here now. Happening. Did you hear that? Can I see the, there we go. sense now. I was right. Is he holding this rock, baby? It seems as if that is what's going on here.
It's fixed, unlike my life.
Hey now, if he'd eaten you, Demeter, Hestia, Hera, Hades, and Poseidon would all be in his stomach right now. You saved them.
Correction. I doomed them to eternal life with me. Which is worse?
Hades certainly loves you.
Yeah, he gave me 2 wine amphoras to take home. Is that love?
Let's go. Hell, that was tough.
Phoenix never gives up. I admire that.
What the?
Lightning from my forge to help warm your way.
Thank you, Hephaestus.
And yet I've been waiting for that diamond-tipped spear I commissioned for ages.
Inspiration doesn't come on command.
But you do.
That was a private experiment in animal behavior we will not be repeating.
Nothing. Forget it.
What is that down there?
Golden Isle looked almost peaceful.
Don't stop to admire the view, Phoenix. You're nearly there. Got to beat Lycaon.
He's right about that. Pink, gold, gold. Pink, gold, gold, green, pink.
For weeks, while the world burned, while my kids needed me, I was partying with Hades. Gods know I was never there for Hera.
You had a lot on your mind.
I don't even know where she is right now.
That's pretty bad. Sorry.
Hello, can you tell me everything about this game? Aww. Oh, yeah, dude. I can tell you anything you want to know. Go ahead and ask me a question there, pizza boy. I'll do this going, man. I'm enjoying it. I'm very close to the end. Just kind of vibing, really. Try to make it to the top of this tower so that way this can be technically my next episode.
Phoenix was determined to reach the top. The sight of the peak gave Phoenix hope. But this part is boring. Maybe I should skip it?
After I get to the top of this mountain, man, you want to party up.
Just tell the story.
You can. Let's get this part done. This is a sad. I think this is going to be sad. Go.
Suddenly, monsters appear. The action, the excitement.
Just stop it, Prometheus. Stop. And try to cheer me up.
Well, that was kind of easy.
I just kept cheating on Hera. I wanted to have a good time. I didn't want to be a father.
I didn't think about anyone but myself.
Ah, these chains are hurting.
We're talking about me right now, Prometheus.
Zeus and Prometheus elements of this game make this game so much more better.
Suddenly, a pearl rolled past. Phoenix wondered if the oyster was using camouflage.
Prometheus, please stop.
It's so bad. It's like you went to some kind of clown school, flunked out, turned to telling jokes through interpretive dance, and mistook your audience's cries of pain for laughter.
Actually, I do feel a little better now.
Ah.
No.
You will all.
It was hard to tell, but it seemed to be looking at a specific point in the distance.
Do I really look like that in profile?
Where is your brother, Ligiro? I hear he's incredible.
Okay. Grab some fire. Definitely doesn't do anything.
The statue of Poseidon be atop the mountain of Zeus?
Good question. You don't catch me roaming the bottom of the sea. And what's he looking at?
It certainly was a mystery. Discovered a seemingly random statue of Hades.
That guy really knows how to throw a party. It's not that uncommon for him to end up places and not know how he got there.
Oh, I get it. This is a monument to the work of the three Olympians who brought balance and peace. Wait, Zeus looked at Poseidon, Poseidon looked at you. Who are you looking at?
Very good question. Who is Hades looking at? Alright, so now we need to get back up there.
Huh.
let's continue. Little distraction there.
During his treacherous traversal, Phoenix was ambushed.
Kill Pistol of these and beat Lagira.
Got your back, Phoenix. Hear the battle cry of Ares and feel your blood boil.
Understand what changes. I don't know if it's anything to do with my current mission. Feels like it does. Just we never found. Take it. I mean, this makes sense, right? The climate? You gotta be getting there. Makes sense, you know what I mean? Oh, okay. I hit my will be up. No? So I'm still in combat. Okay, so that has to go over, over, down. Well, that always sucks to unlock yet. That didn't work.
Not like Kryon. This guy tried to make me eat human flesh. So I turned him into a wolf and killed his 49 sons. I'd done a lot of things, but cannibalism ain't one.
Clearly, murder and incest did not make that very short list.
Priorities, Prometheus.
That's so wrong. I'm going the right way. Okay, it's required, so that means we have to do this.
Up ahead, Phoenix spotted an elaborate representation of the fiery wheel of King Ixion.
Oh yes, the king who I strapped to a fiery wheel for all eternity because he tried to seduce my wife. Meanwhile, I had my pick of any woman or man I wanted. What a hypocrite I am.
At least he was also a murderer.
Of course he was. He's Ares' son. And I just insulted Ares again. It's too easy.
Thank you.
don't think that actually was the one, but we'll see.
When Ixion went after Hera, you tricked him with a cloud instead?
Yes, I thought it was hilarious. How irresponsible. They had a kid who was deformed, constantly ostracized and rejected by mortals, to the point that he ended up only finding peace with horses. Laying with horses, he died sad and alone. The horses he lay with gave birth to the centaurs.
Sexy horse people that make us ask uncomfortable anatomy questions. Try again.
I wonder if you meet them at all throughout the rest of this journey.
Tower of Themis, the goddess of law, family, and equity.
Also my ex-wife. She wanted to do everything by the book, impossible to cheat on, so I dumped her. Didn't kill this one, though.
Yes.
Was also the goddess of prophecy and helped me hone my skills.
That woman could tell the future, see everything, hear everything. Do you know what it's like to already have screwed up before you even done anything? I still have nightmares.
Let the lightning from my hammer strike warm your way.
I don't feel like climbing this again. We're getting close.
Huh.
Very interesting. That's very interesting. Okay. But this is going to be a difficult one. Well, I guess I could have used that, huh? But I didn't. It's different.
Huh.
don't know if that actually was what's gonna count, but we'll see. Dead?
Libra, the constellation of justice, shining over mortals, symbolizing your power, O Zeus, to weigh their actions.
That takes me back. Remember when I created them? First, the Titans roamed the Earth. You and me and the other gods defeated.
Those were good times, Zeus.
Yes, they were. Then it was safe to make mortals. First, I tried fashioning them out of gold. They were perfect. It was so boring, so I ended them. Next, I tried silver. But they were so dumb, they just kept hurting themselves. So then, I used brass.
That was a huge mistake. They just kept fighting each other until they no longer existed.
And then, there was the fourth race. The heroes! They were just awesome! Love those guys!
What did you fashion them out of?
That was the problem. I lost the recipe card.
So that brings us to now.
The Fifth Age. I made them of iron.
The best of the lot.
Well, you better think so. If you hadn't stolen fire from the gods to give to those puny mortals, you wouldn't be here, chained to a rock.
You know you have the power to change that, right? You put me here?
The iron mortals were a problem from the start, and they got worse with each generation. I'm already thinking of trying grape juice for the sixth. Or olive oil. Everyone loves that.
What was wrong with the Iron Mortals, exactly?
The decadence, the selfishness, forgetting to wash their hands. They pursue pleasure and power single-mindedly and defy or create authority. They're too extreme and too messy.
Sounds a lot like you.
Hey, I guess it does.
The world before Zeus was a place of chaos and suffering.
It's the same now, too. I've accomplished nothing.
All right, let's go.
The bad energy coming up to this one. Let me guess. The Tower of Hera. Prometheus, I loved her so much. I was cuckoo for her, literally. She was all about animals, so I became a cuckoo to get her to say yes. And when she said no, well, I shamed her into marrying me. And I shame her now that we're married. The cheating is just part of it.
It's also cheating her out of her happiness. Cheating everyone.
Cheating myself.
This is actually the Tower of the Fates.
Oh. Well, that's awkward.
All right, we made it. This climbing this mountain's taking longer than I thought. There we go.
I did it! Who's your daddy now, Legiron? Hey, Cerberus Breath!
Did you steal the Vector, little one?
Oh, no.
Yes, I shot the doves down as they were delivering it to the mountain. Just like you said, Typhon.
What the?
Good. Now. The nectar that grants the gods life and the ichor from their veins. Place them into the cold room.
The ichor?
The blood of the gods. Quickly, little one.
Oh no.
Little one is pushing.
Now, the hydra venom that toppled Heracles and the water of Styx, the most deadly river of the underworld. Stay back. Drop in the adamantine to contain it. Gently.
What are you doing?
Good. Now bring the fire to thee.
This will be my throne once we murder the gods.
Once I lay them to rest with that poison, nothing can resist its dark kiss.
So that's Typhon's plan. Kill them all.
Oh, yeah. I could get used to this.
Legiron!
Oh, this is going to be good.
Whoa, Speedy. How did you get up here?
I heard everything.
Look at me. Don't I deserve to be a god? And, of course, I'll make you one too. God of storytelling, you can immortalize me. Ah, get it?
You have no idea what you're doing. You can't give Typhon that poison.
Stop worrying, little bro. I've got this. You won't have to hurt any gods, I promise. I'll do it. Out with the old, in with the new.
No, I won't let you.
You and what army?
No army. Just me.
Oh, you're serious. I don't want to humiliate you, but you leave me no choice. Let's see what you can do. Come on, little snow. Hit me! Wow.
Told you. I've been practicing.
Guess I better stop going easy on you.
Bring it on.
Oh, be careful what you wish for.
Oh, yeah. I could get used to this.
I'm like dumbfounded right now.
Is that like this moron's catchphrase? Come on, Phoenix!
Holy hell.
Anymore, Phoenix.
Is that what I am to you? Some kind of joke?
That's not what I meant.
I wanted to be like you my whole life. I would have done anything for you, and you never even asked once. It was like I didn't exist. Well, joke's on you.
Holy shit.
Back down before you hurt yourself.
their ships one by one overnight? This is nothing compared to those feats.
I didn't do those things.
What?
What? Prometheus, what?
I hid, all right? There was a storm. All the ships sank, and the other soldiers were killed. I made it up. Happy?
You made what up?
All of it. I learned how to do it from you. You're such a good storyteller. It's impossible not to believe everything that comes out of your mouth. You're so passionate. I guess you could say storytelling runs in our family?
That's not storytelling. That's called lying.
Same farm, different fields. Anyhow, once I become a god, I can make all of it true. No one will ever know.
The Chiron.
Typhon! No!
No! Stop! You're making a terrible mistake!
No. What if he uses that on my farm? You have to get that potion, Phoenix!
Oh, shit. Let's go.
Never look behind you when someone points. That's one of the cardinal rules. Along with keep a list to stay organized and always check to make sure one of the children you swallowed isn't secretly a stone.
All good advice.
What are you doing? Let's just climb it. We just gotta make it up here. Rest for a second.
Phoenix could sense that if he followed his brother into the vault, there'd be no turning back.
You're at the point to face Typhon. Once you enter the Typhon's vault, you will not be able to return to the Golden Isles to continue your progress. If you have any unspent upgrades materials, spend time. You should spend them before proceeding. Typhon's save file will be created to allow you to reload this moment later. Do you wish to save and enter the vault? No. Alright, guys. We're going to save. 50 hours. We're at Typhon's vault. all ready to get into there. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna put this up for the episode 11 part 2, and then our next episode is going to be us beating the game. But between then and now, I'm just gonna be grinding the King's Lair and the Typhon's Vault Lair here to, like, you know, collect all the mini vaults, the chest, the night chest, everything. So be sure to catch that in the next one, probably definitely one day this week. And then we're gonna move on to our next game. We'll put a vote up on Instagram or Twitter or something. Don't forget to follow me there if you haven't. And we'll see what we're gonna play next. But I appreciate you, thank you, and I'll catch you in the next one.